Just finished building this anchor roller and tying it up like crazy to everything I could tie it with. Got a lot of Dyneema. This thing ain't moving. I mean, it's moving a little bit, but it ain't going anywhere. Oh yeah. 2x4s, baby.